you saw the protesters across the street. What did you think when you saw them?
I was in total agreement with it. There's an argument that I've had with my own family, especially with my young nephews when they were born, about not having them circumcised. And I've had my brothers and sisters have had them all circumcised. I've never had any of my children. I have 5 sons. None of them have been circumcised. I haven't been circumcised. My father wasn't circumcised. He wasn't circumcised because he was born in a house. And so all the men in the family were born in the house. None were circumcised. I wasn't circumcised when I was in hospital because my father wasn't circumcised. So he said he wasn't. He didn't want me circumcised. And for me, it was more of a pain issue. You know, as I got older, and I remember the first time I had sex, it hurt, which was a good thing because, you know, it meant that all the nerves were still there working and functioning. And even to this day, they work and function very, very well. And I did a little research and study about it. There have been people who throw the idea around about, you know, not being clean and things like that. And my thought is always, if a woman can get herself clean, this shouldn't be a problem for a man. Oh, we had a big discussion with the nephews. It was on my sister's side. So their husbands wanted the boys circumcised, yeah. And they had them circumcised because they were circumcised. They had no experience without being circumcised. They didn't know the religious connotations of circumcision. You know why people were circumcised in the first place, which I do know and understand why men were circumcised. I was sort of the oddball one who wasn't circumcised, and you know. I used my personality to make it a good thing, not a bad thing. So it was never an issue at all.
Yeah. And do you have grandkids now?
No grandkids. I have no grandkids. Thank God, no grandkids. I have 7 kids in total, but no grandkids.
So some grandkids may come down in the future, right?
Absolutely. They will not be circumcised if I have anything to do with it.